like a bullet train. Good morning, it is 6:14. We are all packed up and ready to leave Wagen for Lucky Bay in Kalbarri. So a couple nights there before we make our way north to Red Bluff. So excited for some warm weather. It's freezing here this morning. Are you excited, big man?
Moving like the speed of sound. Keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Bentley, how you going there? You got on the seat, big dog. Look at this. So pretty, so happy.
Moving like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Absolutely divine. I left Wagen on Thursday, drove here, got in really late Thursday night, set up camp. I'm in the Austrail RV3, which is absolutely amazing, super comfy. Doggo and I are just, we're warm, like it's a perfect setup. Means we can get remote as well. So yeah. It was nice this morning, very calm. I've had whales here morning and night. You could see them breaching at sunset last night, which was pretty special. I tried to get the drone out this morning and capture them. So put the drone out the first time. Battery went flat, come back in, chucked it on charge. Boom, there was whales right out in front. Charged him up, went for another little fly out the back of the reef. Didn't see any whales, so I'm here for one more night. I think tomorrow I'm probably gonna make my way to Carnarvon and then to Red Bluff, which is, I'm so excited. That's been like what I'm hanging for this trip. So yeah, it's very warm. Lots of people cruising around. Yeah, it's a very popular little spot. Spectacular. I can't believe I've never been here before. So I'm gonna go down, have a dip, and probably go and try and catch some whiting or something for dinner. And yeah. Got a little fire happening later on. So I'll roll some clips of the drone footage I got this morning. I'm gonna try and get the drone up again tomorrow morning before the wind comes up and before I pack up and hit the road. So yeah, enjoy this little slice of paradise.
Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
A bit of salt water on the skin. It's amazing how much better you feel after a dip, bit of an ocean wash, which is nice. I love it. I could do this all day, every day, forever. Can't believe it's, yeah, day two of the adventures. I'm so excited for where I end up next. Loving it.
Down. answer. Can't stop time. You keep boring in my mind. And spaces undefined. These tracks left behind. You can't stay the same. Can't stop this train. I can't find the brakes on this bullet train.